Happy fall, everybody. I hope you're having a great one. I just love this time of year. Not only are we relieved from some of the heat here in Arizona, but the holidays are coming up, and I love every single one of them. I absolutely love Halloween and seeing the trick-or-treaters come to my door. I love Thanksgiving. I have my whole tribe over, and we make two turkeys, and Santa Claus comes. It's a lot of fun. And then, of course, Christmas, my favorite time of year. But between now and then, I have some events I want to share with you. I have been sharing with you some of these events, but I want to talk to you about them again. You know I'm so excited because James von Prague and I are coming back together at the Monta Lucia Friday night and Saturday night, November 17th and 18th. Friday night, we'll be connecting you to your loved ones on the other side. And Saturday, we're both going to be doing our workshops. But this is exciting. On November 16th at Changing Hands Bookstore, that's Thursday at 6 p.m., both James and I are introducing our new books. Mine is going to be called Diary of a Mad Medium, Understanding Your Karmic Profile. You know, that's my thing, talking about karmic profile. And what I did in this book is I kind of threw myself under the bus so that I could teach karmic profiling through my own life and my own life patterns. And so I hope that you will come to Changing Hands Bookstore to see James and I. He is introducing Wisdom from Your Spirit Guides. And you know, there's nobody that can talk about spirit like James. And I'm sure you have some of his other books. So we're excited to be there and both introduce our books. So come join James and I on the 16th at Changing Hands at 6 p.m. and on Friday night and Saturday night at the Monta Lucia. And guess what? He's going to be on my angel program. Now, do you know about my angel program? The angel program is where you can sign up for $9.99 a month and join me every Wednesday evening with Dr. Duffy McMahon as my co-host. And we have the most fabulous guests. You know, we did a whole series on men's grief. We did a series on love after loss. We've had naturopaths. We've had doctors. We've talked about hormones. I do nights of reading sometimes. And if you miss the show, if you can't make it at 7 p.m. on your computer, you can get back in and get on the archives and see some of our shows. So on Wednesday, the 11th of October, James will be joining me on the Angel Show. And we are going to live stream that on Facebook. But please take a look at the show because I think it would be something that you would enjoy. And on the 17th, I'm going to be on his show at Hay House. Just get up on Hay House's website to look for that show. We always have such a good time on the radio together, James and I. He's such a nice, wonderful, warm human being. I just love him. And then, you know, I've been very, very blessed to be asked to participate in a wonderful weekend, and that's on the 13th and the 14th in October, and it's called Healing Insights. It's by Eric's House, so you want to jump on Eric's House website to get the details. I'm going to be with Susan Grau, who is a medium from California, on Friday night, again, connecting you with your loved ones to the other side. And then Saturday, I'm going to be doing a workshop with my son, McKinnon. For those of you who have not seen McKinnon speak or the other video that we put out, McKinnon does suffer from clinical depression and has been hospitalized for it. And he and I struggle together trying to keep him on this planet. And so we have decided that we are going to share our story, and McKinnon will share what it feels like to live with clinical depression and some of the do's and don'ts and what he needs from his family and from his friends that may help you to help your loved ones if they suffer from clinical depression, or he'll show you how to see the signs and signals of it. So anyway, thank you for joining me, and please join me on Melinda Vale Inc. Facebook. We're going to do a little bit of a different thing with Morning Musings. I get a lot of feedback. Everybody likes the Morning Musings, but I think I'm going to start doing it a little bit on video or live on Facebook so that I can take a musing and explain it. And the musings are meant for you to meditate or to, you know, try to evaluate where you stand in that, in where whatever I'm talking about musing-wise. So thank you and have a wonderful October, and I hope to see all of you in October at Healing Insights and in November with James von Prague. Thank you.